New from overnight, Girard police are sorting out the details this morning after a car with a kid inside hit a house.
A neighbor called officers to this house on Davis Street last night around 11:15. Neighbors say they felt the impact of the crash and noticed damage on the side of the home. Coming up in about 28 minutes, First News talks with one of those neighbors. You can hear what they saw right before and right after that crash.